I can get this region for free. Cool. Shit, nice. Water mines. That's cool. Anyways, what is up, lads? Captain Corral here, back playing. Just Cause 4. Oh god, that noise. In the last episode, we took over another base, or another region, I mean. I believe it is. Damn it. I'm still not used to map controls. I believe it was somewhere down here. It was either not Cresta. It was either Gran Batalha or Riccalada. It was one of them. But yeah. Anyways, other than that, we took more trainees to fight some drone activity that was being conducted by the Black Hand, which is sketchy. But it was alright. Now, this episode, we're going to be going to the Metro Lab.
Medio Lab is one of Oscar's lightning research facilities. If we can get our hands on some of its weather data, it could get us closer to destroying Project Iapa.
Makes sense.
This has to be it.
I'll contact you when I'm there.
Here we are.
I'm at Medio Lab, Sargento. What do we have on this place?
The lab uses a rigid airship to collect important weather data for Project Iapa. We just need to release the airship above the base and let it do its thing. Head to the hangar where they store the airship.
Ah, there you are. Oh look, weather balloons. They're releasing a ton of them.
Hangar is locked down. Ugh, nothing's ever easy, is it, Coppa?
Any ideas, Izzy? There are some consoles around the facility that work as safety locks for the airship.
Oof.
Show me the way.
Yeah. Hostile in our area of operation.
Okay.
Copy on hostile contact.
You just did that to yourself. I didn't take down the damn tower. Alright. There has to be a helicopter sometimes. Damn it. Ow. You bastard. Alright. You don't have to go close to personal with that, dude. Come on. Thank you. Yeet. Okay.
And unlocked.
Good. Now hurry and do the others before they all reset.
Oh shit, I have to shoot them all.
Just move.
Oh damn it! Come on, fucking Rico. Oh, what are these? Delay. Pretty sure I can do this. Oh, whoa. Oh, why would you put one of them here? Yeah, I don't have to worry about the enemies for now. Oh, you bastard! Oh, get down, get down, get down.
Hangar's unlocked.
Fucking dumbass, don't push
the console to release the airship is over there.
Gotta release the airship. Wait, where? Back over fucking there? Oh, this is weird. I don't feel like that's how it should be properly done or mapped out, but what do I know about architecture? Wait. Of course. Oh, damn it. Yeah.
Hola.
Oh, damn it. Alright, come on, bro. Ah, shit. Damn it. Thank you. Alright, Rico.
Releasing the airship.
Oh, wait.
And there it goes.
You'll have to get close to it for Izzy to get the data.
I can do that.
No further contact.
Oh boy, I gotta do that. Like shit. Oh, I can't get close to it. I need balloons, don't I? Oh, damn it. Oh my god, stop going down. That's good. That's better momentum. No, what game? All right. Oh god, what the fuck is this?
Come on, we have an intruder on site.
Acknowledge. Intruder on site. All units engage.
Take that.
Your support is
on. Very much a good blessing. All I can actually look up.
Target has a helicopter.
Acknowledge. Easy. I'm in range. Your turn.
Stay close to that thing.
Oh, yeah, that's bullshit. What the fuck? You saw that bomb, right? Sargento?
The Black Hand has traveled the jet. They're targeting the airship.
Oh, Sargento, you're just being a dumbass.
More! Don't move!
The fuck is more?
I'm not done. Stay close to the console.
It's fucking dead. It's fucking dumb. What's happening?
That's it. Got it. You're good, right, Rico?
Todo va bien, Izzy. Get that data to Mira and see what she can do with it.
Oh man, we have lost visual. Please advise.
That's fine.
Acknowledge. Target is at large. We establish visual.
Wait. Ow, what? Whoa. Was that my helicopter or was it an enemy's helicopter?
Starting search.
Alright. So this gives us one additional squad. Grazie. Oh, we can do this. Right. Anything else? Take that. I need to do Tulu sprint. You know what? We're going back, boys. The Tiro Lab or whatever it wants to be called. We're getting that dang iron coil or ion coil. Alright. I have no idea if this base is fucking ours or not. I'm just baffled. Yeah, they have access.
Easy seat.
Look like there's resistance.
According to the data you retrieved, the ion coil in here creates positive streamers which stimulate electrical storms.
So it makes lightning?
No. It creates a positive charge which draws negative charges to it. So lightning will strike the ion coil and not anything around it.
So it absorbs lightning.
How do we get it out of there?
We need to get around the failsafe system. There are lightning rods protecting this area. Deploy those rods, and the failsafes release the coil.
Lightning rods? I thought you said this thing absorbs lightning.
If Mira says it'll work, it'll work.
I know, I'm just messing with her.
I'll go raise the lightning rods.
He used to be a lot easier to get along with.
We get along fine. Come on, let's get inside.
Okay. Didn't like the way that he just blurred out of the picture, but that's fine. That totally doesn't mess with my eyes. Oh, and it's raining now. What?
Storm's rolling in.
Oh boy.
Force the rods up. That should trigger the failsafe and release the coil.
Okay, cool. I haven't seen this ship.
I found the first lightning rod.
What? I'm fucking.
There should be a breaker nearby. Flipping it will force the rod up.
Oh, hi.
There's one.
Yes. Staying near an active rod will protect you from lightning strikes.
Oh, okay. Lightning. Lightning strikes targets that are higher up. Stay low and move fast to avoid lightning when it is about to strike. Deploy lightning rods to track lightning, protecting their immediate vicinity.
And if I'm not near one?
Without a positive charge, the negative charge...
Move it or lose it, kid. Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO.
What? Buddy boy. Alright. Let's not fucking die.
Lightning, Rico, just move.
Oh, fucking hell.
As far as you can.
Move fast. Copy.
Oh, I'm trying to move fast, game.
How's it going out there?
A little damp.
You ever tried wrapping yourself up in your parachute like a poncho? Of course, that wouldn't help with the lightning.
Oh, goddammit.
Sheldon.
Thank you, Sheldon. What? No. Get in here, kiss the ass. Dumbass. Wait, what the fuck? What was that? Oh, that was a drone that was being a dumbass. Oh god. Not fine. You win, liberals. I'm gonna escape. You can actually escape.
Found the last lightning rod. This lightning rod is up. Like so.
Head back to the console and you'll be able to raise the ion point.
Shit!
What is it?
Coffee's too hot. Burnt my mouth. But get to that console.
Sure, fine. You know what? Okay, get back to that shit, Chronicle. Ow, what?
Jesus,
what?
Rico, you alright?
Yeah. Fine.
Wait, nope, shit, it's on the other side.
coming up. But looks like the lightning rods have gone back down.
Yes, there's some sort of problem. Hang on. You'll still be safe if you stay near that coil.
That's because it absorbs lightning, Rico.
Shut up and flip that switch.
Yep, there you go.
Gracias.
Where's the helicopter? Where's
Rico, there's just a glitch in the hardware. It's all. Try to signal the lightning rods from that console.
The console?
Okay, got it. Lightning rods are coming back up.
That should do it.
Come on,
we'll get
come
to work
on.
Extracting
oh,
the coil.
Shit.
Hell yeah, we did it, kid.
Yeah,
okay, cool.
Nice teamwork, Sheldon. Find me a towel.
That's the coil? That's a small ass coil. Okay, fine. And now, soldiers from our Army of Chaos are here.
You look cold. Here. Work with me, kid. I'm living up to my end of the bargain.
You and me? You've got a long way to go.
How many deposed dictators later, and you're still the same asshole you were at 17?
If I were 17, I wouldn't feel so banged up right now.
You remember when you used to dress like a Mexican Johnny Cash?
What's wrong with Johnny Cash?
Nothing. There's nothing wrong with Johnny Cash. It's just not the most practical way to dress for a war.
Whatever you say, hula shirt.
There's nothing wrong with a hula shirt.
Hey, just not the most practical way to dress for a war.
Woody.
Give me that.
I'll see. You know what? I'll see and I'll eat. Mm-hmm. Hear that? Fucking. Okay. What? I feel like I can do some more stuff here, though. Prisma Automobile. That is our next destination. They're so close.
Keep at it, people!
You shot down from that car. Oh, God. Right. Oh, wait, now I'm going the wrong way. Don't mind me, just a little. Supercar? Just being on the grass, not dying somehow. Alright. Oh, whoa. Oh, whoa. Watch your shockwave.
You said it yourself, Rico. That's it, Espinosa, where it hurts. His wallet. Prisa Auto is where he manufactures cars for Solinos who can't afford the imports.
Okay, that's depressing. But you know what? Might as well take it. Did I almost hit a guard? Ah, here it is. There's a tornado in the distance. Right there, there's that tornado. Okay, where do you want me, game?
Entering the... looks like the buildings are sealed. Some kind of scanner.
Probably only opens for whatever vehicle class is cleared for testing. Console should tell you what he's looking for. This factory has been expanded half a dozen times. Power every circuit at once, and the grid will short. When the system reboots, I take it down. The power grid's accessible from 3 different QC bays.
Okay.
This one's looking for a Prisa Sol.
Are you? Oh, it's a sedan, okay. I was gonna call that pickup truck a Soul thing. Yeah, I should make it like a boxcar, like a Kia Soul. Eh. Whatever. So, just have to find a sedan. Hello? I can actually have fun here, won't I? Ugh. Oh god. Alright, what do you want?
This building is testing the Vevesa. A bike. Gotta find one.
Vevesa? Let me guess, the other one's a pickup of some kind? I've already seen one. I don't know if it despawned though. Wait, no, there's sedans there. Oh no, those are pickup trucks, never mind. And those birds were acting weird. Oh.
I like this. Vamanos.
Oh, okay. Oh, damn it. Can you actually turn by leaning? Ooh. Wait, no, that's a sedan right there, isn't it? Wait, no, that's my car. Never mind. Whoopsie. Right. Here we go.
I'm in.
Oh.
Each of the switches routes power to different areas of the factory. You need to get every section powered.
Okay.
I'll figure it out.
So... Oh, here. Oh, I got it. Damn it. What? Oh god, okay, you know what? That's weird. That's an actual puzzle. Hmm. There you go, thank you. Right. So, now for the Soul Sedan. Yep. Those fuckers just spawned in. I have spilled my dream! Okay, gamers. Wait. Is it like within that building or what? What is this? A dealership? Okay, I see. This is it, right?
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for
Eso 21. Que belleza.
Okay. Damn it. I have a brand new car, retract the windows, fuck up the left headlight. Hey, I'm not gonna lie, I like the music. Who doesn't like a performance at the end? If you're a car guy, you most likely would. Four car show. Love the car. Why am I just getting myself? Come on. That'd be nice if I can actually turn better. Oh, they took out the sedan! Shit.
See, right, that cool. Worked.
Wait. Oh, can you just not get out? Thank you. Do I have to... Is it a different puzzle? I feel like it's the same. Damn it. There you go, cool. Alright. Banzai! Damn it. Okay, shit. Okay. I need ammo. Ooh, whoa, what the? Jesus, no. Get up, Rico. How is Rico even alive with those delayed actions? That's what I want to know.
This is looking for an Assault Dress.
Assault Dress? That can't be it, but... This will...
Acknowledge. I'm paying for you.
You know what? This is fine. Even though my hood is blocking my...
Shit!
No! Rico, what are you doing? Where do I have to go this time? Is this a different dealership, or are these like offices now? Looks like an office.
No further contact. All units, stay alert.
Assault 3?
Oh, this one!
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. I actually like this. Like this hatchback right here. Oh yeah. Beautiful. If I can find a place where I can do a stunt jump with this car. I'd gladly see it. Oh, damn it. You just can't match my horsepower, kid.
Here we go.
Burn out. Okay. Oh, damn it. That's not good. Hold up. Back down. Back that fucking car up. There you go.
Copy. We acquire target now.
Shit.
Something yes. Wrong. Beautiful. The system is down. But I'm locked in.
Carajo! Eso. Look for circuit panels around you on the walls.
And fill them with lead. Got it. And I'm out. What's next?
Wait, what the fuck?
Plug into this console, and I'll take it from there.
Reinforcements are on route.
Alright. Let's go. Oh, I can't. Okay. out. Alright.
You're in, Izzy.
The system's mine. Stay nearby.
Yes, I know. I know how this works.
I've got some black hand movement.
Of course they do. No shit, they're gonna move on me, kid. At least tell me fucking where. Oi. Come on. Hey. Haha. Oh, hi.
Adios.
Piss off.
How's it going, Izzy?
Still working. Stay close.
Helicopter?
And stop talking.
No, you hurry up. What is this? Wind gun? It looks like that super weapon in Call of Duty Zombies. Oh! It doesn't kill them, right? But it can push them off, though. Ooh, I'm liking this.
Easy.
10 more seconds.
Alright, 10 more seconds.
There. The system is totally encrypted. No one uses the factory again on this island. And I'm sending Bloodhound HQ to all clear.
Nice work, Izzy. I think I'll take one of these for a little spin.
Oh, yes! Beautiful. Right. Oh, wait, shit. Oh, I can do that! Oh, fuck! Can I kill someone with this, though? Whoa! That fucker went flying! I actually like that.
I thought they hold that!
Oh, come on.
Don't let them beat me!
Haha, go away. Jesus, look at how far you gone! Damn, dude! This wing gun is fucking amazing. Alright, got squads. Shit. I guess I'm lucky with that wing gun, man. Alright, let's do that. Alright. Beautiful.
We no longer have eyes on the hostile.
Alright. Big balls.
Find that hostile.
Yes. Right. Is there a stunt jump somewhere? Is it with a car? Miguelo Quiposa.
We've lost the target. Stand down for now.
Possible disturbance. Checking it out.
You do that.
Acknowledge. Intruder on site. All units engage.
Alright, well, so where's this quick boy, sir? This is a facility for Prisma. So I highly doubt it's here.
Nothing to report. Resuming regular patrol.
Back to your posts.
Actually, no, I can do this all off screen, so. Yeah, I'll end up here. Thank you all for watching. Leave a like below this episode. And don't forget to subscribe and share with our friends. And I shall see you.
Que más, Rico? There's a member of a Black Hand counterintelligence unit nearby expecting a ride. Can you pretend to be their driver?